6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 are same as it is questions number 5. We have already discussed 5 equations in this question 5. So now we discuss question number 14. In question number 14 say that this is the maximum value and these are the linear equations. We write this linear equation in linear equations. Now this is your first equation x minus y equal to 0. We put x is equal to 0, we find the y is equal to minus 1. If we put y is equal to 0, we find the value of x is equal to 1. And this is equation second. If we put x is equal to 0, y is equal to 3. Y is equal to 0, x is equal to 3. Now we solve these two equations for by graph. Now this is your x axis, this is your y axis. X, x dash, y, y dash, this is the origin. Now we are given the highest value of x positive is 3. Now this is 1, 2 and 3. And this is the y value is also 3 positive, 1, 2 and 3. Here the y value is minus 1. So now this is the y negative, we write this value minus 1. Now we make the graph of this equation first. This is your first. Now in this x is equal to 1, this is the value of x is equal to 1 and y is equal to minus 1. This is y is equal to minus 1. We made these two points with the help of scale. This is the graph of equation first. Now this is the value of second equation 3 and 3. We made this value is 3 and this value is 3. Now this is the equation of graph of equation second. Now in this graph he said that if we put x equal to 0 and y is equal to 0 in equation first, then we write 0 minus 0, we get 0. 0 is less than equal to 1. It is true statement. 0 is less than equal to 1, which is true statement. Then the area becomes toward the origin. It means these lines make the graph toward the origin, side to the origin. Now in equation second, if we put x is equal to 0 y and y is equal to 0 in second, we get 0 is greater than equal to 3. This is 0 is greater than equal to 3. This is the false statement. Now this false statement say that the area becomes opposite to the origin. This is your second equation. Now this area becomes opposite to the origin and this area becomes toward the origin. Now this is say that we have find the common area of both these equations. Now we have showed that here no common area of both these equations. Then we say that this is the equation of maximum value of z, value of a z of this point of z cannot be find. Pass max dono ka common area nahi hai. This is your questions number 14. If कॉमन एरिया अगर हमारे पास होता तो हम वैल्यू निकाल सकते हैं, अन्यथा वैल्यू नहीं निकलेगी. इस टाइप के क्वेश्चंस बोर्ड एग्जाम के अंदर बहुत कम पूछे जाते हैं. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 50 मिनिमाइज दिस. वी हैव फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस लीनियर इक्वेशन. फर्स्ट से दैट x plus y is equal to 8. x एंड y वैल्यू इज x, पुट x is equal to 0, y is equal to 8, पुट y is equal to 0, x is equal to 8. एंड इन इक्वेशन सेकंड linear equation second, we take this value 3x plus 5y is equal to 15. X and y, we put the value of x is equal to 0, then y is equal to 3, y is equal to 3, then x is equal to 5. We take these on graph. This is your y and x axis. We take the x value 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. And y highest value is 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. This is y, x, y dash, x dash origin. Now 8 and 8 are the common point. We take these are the common point of this equation first. And this is y3, x5. y3 x5. Then we made this point. This is your second. Now we put x is equal to 0, y is equal to 0 in equation first. In equation first we have to 0 is greater than equal to 8, which is a false statement. Now false statement say that area becomes toward opposite to the origin. Now this is first equation, and now the area becomes toward to 0. Y is equal to 0 in equation second, then say that 0 is less than equal to 50. This is the truth statement. Now this is the here is no common area of this fashionable regions, and this is also no common area. So now we write here is region. It means यहाँ कोई common area नहीं, size value नहीं निकाल सकते. This is your exercise 14.